Welcome to the channel Make Creo. You can subscribe this channel for more videos on mechanical engineering. Hello guys, today you are going to learn about the spinal bend, how the spinal bend can be used in a Creo Parametric 2.0. For that purpose, you will have to draw the basic part. So for that, I will select the extrude tool. Select the extrude tool, go to the placement, go to the define. You will have to define the plane, select the top plane, then select the sketch. Now this sketching plane should be parallel to the screen. So make this plane parallel to the screen. Now you can draw the rectangle with the center rectangle. So draw this rectangle, give the dimension as a 1000 by 100. Select the yes button. Once the dimensions are completed, select the yes button and give the and see the object is in the default orientation. Now enter the thickness, that is the 30, and just select the yes button. Okay, now you can see the object in the default orientation. Now go to the engineering and select the spinal bend. Once you select the spinal bend, it will ask to select the sketch spine. Select this sketch spine tool, then go to select the object, then it will ask to select the plane. Now select the plane, then select the done button. Once you select the done button, again it will ask to select the plane. Now again select this plane, then select the plane, that will be the this plane, and select the default button. Once you select the default button, just make it parallel to the screen and draw the sketch. So whenever you draw the sketch, before that use the references. I'm using this reference, then close. First of all, what you have to do, you will have to use the coordinate system. So select the coordinate system, place the coordinate system here, draw the line. This way you can draw the line. Keep this one, keep the one thing in your mind. Whenever you draw the line in a spinal bend, that time the intersection should have the fillet. So select the fillet and give the fillet to this corner, and then select the yes button. Once you select the yes button, it will ask to select the plane. So select the opposite plane, this one. See, this way you can use the spinal bend command, and as you have draw the sketch, according to that sketch you can bend the geometry or the part. I hope you understand this video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.